Okay, I'm gonna start off by saying, what's up buddy, Swag here back with another video, and today we're reacting to a video randomly recommended to me, and the video is called, He Likes to Watch Her Sleep. Now, that sounds just so fucking creepy to begin with, plus the front cover of it looked like a scary thing, so I think it's like, like, a short scary film. So actually it's 22 minutes, so it's a film, some kind of film, I don't know. I think it's like a, you know, kind of like how Crypt TV does their thing, it's like that, I'm thinking. But without further ado, let's get into this.
Bro, how do you feel safe going here if this guy's own daughter is afraid of him?
Hey, yo, what the f- I'm sorry, I'm trying not to- What the f- was that thing, bro? Hold up. What the f- was that? Hold up. What the- bro, what was that?
How do you feel safe going here if this guy's own daughter is afraid of him?
Be honest, if you saw something like this on your cameras, what the fuck would you do, bro? Like, if you just, like, you know, wake up in the morning and you look back on cameras that are in your house, you see this thing in your house, what the fuck do you do? I'm packing. Oh. Oh. Hey, yo, I don't want to watch this no more. Shit. Yo, that's just. I was scared to look at the screen for a second there, but. Freaked the fuck out of me, bro. Nah. I don't want to see this no more. That's her dad? If that nigga got in you, like, if that was, like, your father or whatever, your family member, and they try to get in your room in the middle of the night, they've been trying to get in your room, what do you do? Do you, like, what would y'all do? I don't know what I'm scared of, but I am.
What's happening with her dad when she's not watching? But first, a quick word from our sponsor.
Come on. Click the link in the description to download Raid Shadow Legends.
Fucking dumbass.
None of our business. We're not doctors.
Dude, just try to have some empathy. For all we know, this guy could, like, be in a lot of pain. Well, let's just keep driving so we can talk to Bailey, okay? You gotta relax. Okay. Wait, it's right here, dude. We gotta pull over.
Okay. Bro, this house looks totally empty. Are you sure you actually want to go in there?
I'm sure, yeah. Let's just go in.
All right, fine.
All right, yo, let's go and knock on Bailey's door, okay?
All right.
I don't know if I would want to knock on that door, to be honest. Ayo, ayo. I'm not gonna lie, for a second, the thought popped in. What if the dad answers the fucking door? I would be so scared.
See, there it is. Survey J LLC just sent me 4,000.
So Bailey, thank you for letting us sit down with you. So can you tell us about everything that's been going on?
Yeah, so a little over a week ago, I came home from college, and I was expecting to see my whole family. You know, my mom and my little sister, my dad. When I came home, I realized my mom and sister were gone.
So your dad was the only one from your family here?
Yeah, and when I first got home...
What if dad went crazy and killed everybody?
I walked in and there was this weird note on the counter. I guess it was supposed to be from my mom.
Can we see the note?
What did it say?
Yeah, I actually kept it. Give me a second.
Hey, yo, who the fuck writes, that was not, if anything, that was a dad, bro, because no one fucking writes like that. This nigga has the fucking, this nigga write like he's, this man write, like he's at a fucking kindergarten level writing, like he can't write, he writes like a kindergartner, bro, like, come on. That was definitely not the mom or the sister. If anything, it was the dad. Maybe the sister.
From mom?
But if it says from mom, it's probably from dad.
Bro, what? Okay,
so you haven't heard? You see the way that dude said, bro, what? What did you mean, bud?
I started locking my door at night because he's been trying to open it every night.
What would you do if that man was trying to get in your door at night? I'm sorry, I just keep bringing up scenarios, bro. It's just creepy, bro. It gives me the creeps. On to what? Okay.
So what have you noticed that's different about his behavior and his personality?
Me and my dad used to be really close. Like, we were best friends. But he doesn't talk to me anymore. I think the only thing he said to me since I got home was asking if he could meet my friends. I think think he wants to meet my new friends I made in college. He also seems really confused. I tried to care for him, but he just locks himself in his room all day.
What's he doing in there?
Every night I can hear him groaning. I'm not sure if he's in pain. I also hear this really weird old music coming from his room at night. I think he's watching something.
Okay, so Chester, that's creepy. I don't want to go talk to your dad now. Why don't you just head to your room now and get ready for bed, and we'll stop by later to set up a camera?
But I'm not gonna lie, I'm kind of scared. I feel like he's gonna pop out somewhere, and I'm getting a little bit paranoid. I'm just gonna, but it's been 2 seconds. 2 seconds. Not even that, like a second. He's not answering. Of course, it doesn't take a second to get to the door. Shit, give him like 15 seconds, at least. When he turned the camera quick, I thought he was about to see the guy, and I jumped.
Dude, he's got a TV under here.
Who puts the TV down there?
He's got a tape here too.
What? Bro, we're supposed to be hiding the camera.
No.
Bro, why would you put that in there?
Let me watch.
The music alone is scaring the shit out of me. I don't want to watch this no more. Fucking fly. I got fucking goosebumps, bro. Like, this is some creepy shit. I don't like it.
Turn that off and need to leave. No, dude, come on. I already set up the camera. Let's leave before it gets bad.
Okay.
Yeah, turn that fucking creepy shit off, please. Shit. That was some scary shit.
Okay, are you following me?
Yeah, dude, but where do you think you're dead?
cameras down in this house.
What's that noise in there?
I don't know.
Is something wrong?
Shit. Oh, shit. The fuck? Is this? Okay, this is creepy.
Late, maybe you should go to bed.
Give me.
Sorry you feel that way. Why don't you just try to get some sleep now, and then we can watch the footage from the camera at some point. Okay. Good night.
Bro, how the hell are you gonna sleep in this house after seeing that guy's face?
Tell me about it.
What are you talking about? There's clearly something wrong with him.
Okay, well, whatever.
Yo, I'm with him. Get the fuck out.
The type of accident this guy was in clearly messed him up. But why are you making fun of his face? It sounds like there's something wrong with you.
There's no way I'm going to be able to sleep tonight.
Well, you're going to have to try. Let's just go to sleep, dude, okay? We can, like, talk about this in the morning.
Whatever, dude.
Okay, let's go to sleep.
What? Bitch, something wrong with him? I would not be able to sleep after seeing that shit. What are you talking about? Something wrong with him? There's nothing wrong with him. fuck. I don't want to watch this no more. I don't want to watch this no more. I'm getting a little bit scared. If he pops up, I swear.
Billy's been texting me. I think something's wrong. Dude, Billy. Bro, you gotta wake up. We gotta go. Come on. Alright, whatever. I'm just going myself. Okay, guys, so.
Shit, I thought he was about to fucking pop out.
Bailey? Bailey, I'm coming in.
Finish your mid-fade without pausing. Try YouTube Premium on us. Interrupted.
Be the base-jumping, teeth-whitening, axe-throwing, dessert-ordering pride parader you want to be. Grab life by the Groupon.
I can't even complain, bro. I was getting a little bit hard, but that shit gave me time to think.
What the hell is that?
Who are you?
What would you do if you look at the end of your... Well, that's not even the fucking door. That's the closet. What would you do if you saw this man in the closet?
Billy, is that you?
She's gone. Yo, we gotta get out of here, bro. Come on.
I would have left all of them. We went home and immediately contacted Bailey's friends / family to see if anyone had heard of her. No one responded.
Thank you guys for watching this episode. Let's try to smash one.
Hey, yo, that was scary as fuck. I ain't finna lie. I give it a 10 out of 10 for spooky. That shit scared the fuck out of me a couple of times. Yeah, I was on edge the whole time, so, you know. Tell me which one want me to react to next. Scary videos, whatever, music videos, more of Nick, We Heart Nick, bro, the Nick, homie Nick, I give this a 10 out of 10, tell me what y'all rate in the comments, tell me what you want me to add to next, make sure to like, subscribe, tell your friends about the channel, help me hit 100 subscribers, I would love to react to more scary videos. But I'm gonna end it here. I hope y'all did enjoy. I hope you have a great day or night, whatever time it is for you, and peace out. Peace out.